though it's mechanically simple, there's a lot going on in its little electronic brain to allow it to fly in a stable fashion and to move anywhere it wants in space. Fly machine.
because one day our development would reach a highly advanced technological status, they wanted to leave behind some type of a message, a type of secret code that needed to be deciphered by a future generation that understood or would understand what really happened in the past. And that generation is us.
Thank you. We'll be right back. picture of reality, whether it might be an illusion or a dream, goes back for hundreds of years, or thousands of years, philosophers have been pondering these questions. If we are in a simulation, does that mean that nothing is real? I think a better way of viewing it is that it would mean that reality is something slightly different than your thought.
Thank you. Yeah. birthday in Wonderland.
Take the red pill.